Shady Brook, everybody. Thank y'all. We love Stems and Seeds. You can reach us at stemsandseeds.com. Let's do this.
Thank you. SimsandSeedsBand.com or Sims and Seeds Band on Facebook.
Can't buy me love. y'all.
her, I'm in good with her. She did a special favor for me tonight because it's my birthday. It's Frank's birthday.
Yeah!
That's right. 29 tonight.
That's cool.
In my head.
I love how that works. Seeds.com. You can just come here to Shady Brook because we do a lot of stuff here.
We're always at Shady Brook. Yeah, we love it here.
Oh,
fine. We hope you all do the same. It's nice and dry now. Sit by the fires. If you don't have enough fire, yell. They'll come and get you some wood.
You said wood.
Wood.
All right, something Halloween-ish.
Weenie.
Let's do it. We had to do it, right? We gotta do it.
Bad thing. by Chris Isaac, so look it out.
Well done, man.
Yo, what's up?
How you doing? How you doing?
All right, we are so happy to be back here at Shady Brook. We've been waiting for this all year. It's our big one that we do every year. Thank you so much for Barry for doing sound for us tonight. Lumpy back here doing an amazing job on lights. It's a feast for the eyes and ears.
Switching it up.
Alright, and I actually wrote it down to say the right way, so I'm doing the right way.
I love you, Barry. Mr. Monster Mash.
Alright. Anything you say, Eagle.
Let's get them dancing shoes on.
This is a little bit lighter, though.
You gotta say, Barry.
Yeah.
Sunshine Tavern. All right, welcome out to Shady Brook, everybody. How's them fires doing? All right.
Is it cold out there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow, I figured. I'm sweating up here.
StemsInTheSeeds.com. This one's for Gaius.
Bus was flat in Baton Rouge, waiting on a train. I was feeling devastated as my heart changed. Bobby thumbed a diesel down, guys, we got a big surprise coming up next set for you. Very special. And this next song is gonna feature my wonderful husband, Rick.
Damn.
Hi, Rick.
Where did the wonderful part come from?
I don't know, they made me say it.
Not scripted.
He came over the prompter, Rick.
You all know that.
See the teleprompter down there, Rick?
I think it says horror.
You guys having fun?
Yeah.
All right, we want to hear you out there. We don't know, we can't see. We can only hear, so let's hear you yell loud. Here.
Can we hear you? Thank you.
everybody, let's go home now.
I think I picked up on something.